I feel better now, but no matter, I tell them that I know they'll never let me out. I rot in the street, my only world's the one in my head. I hate psychotherapists, I walk amongst walking dead. Every day is every single day, even ways to escape. I gotta find a way out this space, it's a must, gotta find a way. I'm pulling hair by my fucking head, yo, they drink a lot of nigga, put his ass in the choke. I wanna go psycho and kill these motherfucking folks, but in a padded room, I know I never get up out of soul. I'm pacing back and forth across the room, I gotta think of something, man, I gotta make a move. The day I kill my fucking family in a week or two, I gotta give them back if they wanna do it again, boo. Getting cool with the old last maintenance man, I told him if you help me out, I put a lot of papers in your hand. I stashed a lot of dough and dirt before a nigga left, and if you help me out when I get out, I give you half on that theft. The old man with it, he grinning, that's straight. Look here, Grouse, meet me at my door for the plan round about 8. Check it, Pops, you gotta get a shovel and a pine box. Put me in the ground and dig me out once they talk to the cop. I'm gonna need a slight overdose of some motherfucking sleeping pills. So while I'm waiting in the dirt, I won't breathe up the air in here. Sneak in the office, get the keys off of Dr. Malik. And while you doing that, I'll take the pill so I fall asleep. I started feeling my awareness fading away. I could slightly hear all the dirt getting tossed onto the pine crate. I awoke and did my square waiting to be freed. But from the light I seen someone kill the maintenance man and throw him in with me. I'm scared, is anyone out there? Damn, I'm scared, is anyone out there? I'm scared, is anyone out there? Damn, I'm scared, is anyone out there?